Welcome to Uniramian Universe. I'm Jenny.
I'm Ashton.
And I'm Daisy. And this week, we're going to begin with an anatomical lesson in subphylum Uniramia.
We'll first look at the head region, with one pair of antennae and mandibles. The eyes can either be simple or compound. In this particular arthropod, the eyes are compound. Compound means that the eyes have more than one visual unit. Simple eyes have only one visual unit. Next, we'll look at the thorax region. Next is the thorax region. The thorax region is accompanied by three pairs of legs and one to two pairs of wings. Next, we will discuss the third body segment, the abdomen. The last body segment is the abdomen. On the abdomen is the tympanum, which detects vibration and sound for any arthropod.
Spiracles on the abdomen open into tracheal tubes for O2 and CO2 exchange. Aquatic insects have gills. Insects are the most successful group of animals. They are found in all habitats except deep oceans. They can also make a type of antifreeze that prevents them from freezing. Most species are terrestrial.
Some species survive unfavorable conditions by becoming dormant. Winter dormancy is called hibernation, and summer dormancy is called estivation.
Hey, Joey, do you know how insects reproduce?
Hey, yeah, I do.
Can you show us?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
Hey, the male deposits a sperm in the female's seminal receptacle. Make it rain.
Oh, so then the female oviposits her eggs into the soil.
Social insects, such as bees, maintain a complex, ongoing lifestyle that involves communication and division of labor helpful in survival. The queen is the reproductive female. She mates once and stores sperm up to 5 years. She is usually the mother of all the bees in the hive. She secretes a chemical called queen factor that prevents other females from sexually maturing. She leaves the hive with half the workers if there is overcrowding. When she dies, worker bees select a larva and feed it a special food called royal jelly to cause it to reach sexual maturity.
Worker bees care for the larva. Worker bees also care for the queen.
Drones are males that mate with the queen.
Skyrockets in flight. Afternoon delight.
After mating, males are driven out of the hive to conserve food during winter.
Some defense displays include mimicry, such as a harmless species imitating to look like a poisonous species.
Oh, hey, Katie.
Oh, hey, Katie.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Quit copying me.
Quit copying me.
Another example of a defense display is crypsis, which is shape or color camouflage.
Another defense display is a plasmatic coloration, which is a warning to advertise toxic qualities.
Oh, hey, Daisy.
Another defense display includes the spraying of toxic chemicals.
Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy.
The last defense display is stinging.
Joe, you catch the Yellow Jackets game last night?
Hey, no, man, I didn't. What was the score?
Like 21 to... Super Baby Turtle stung me again.
Some insects communicate using light.
Sound, like crickets.
Dances, like bees.
Push it up, push it up. Let me see it, yeah. Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby.
Soulja Boy, tell me. Hey, I got this new dance for y'all called the Soulja Boy. You gotta punch, then crank back three times from left to right. Soulja Boy, I'm finna. Oh. Why me crank it, why me roll? Why me crank that Soulja Boy, that Superman, that. Oh. Now why me crank that Soulja Boy? Why me.
Insects use pheromones, which are chemicals released to attract mates, communicate, and also mark trails.
The last form of insect communication is touch.
I threw a wish in the well. Don't ask me, I'll never tell. I looked to you as it fell, and now you're in my way. I trade my soul for a wish.
Hey, Jenny, I'm gonna find the spell.